Governor Asa Hutchinson has directed Arkansas National Guard General Mark Berry to deploy 26 members of the Arkansas Guard in anticipation of flooding that may continue through next week. The two high water rescue teams will be stationed in western Arkansas by Saturday and will move southeast with the floodwaters. I'm Haley Brooks for Digital News Now.